Grazie for returning to Poloto. This is the new 2025 Mitsubishi L200 Triton. Introduced by Mitsubishi Motors Corporation, the 2025 Mitsubishi Triton, also called the Mitsubishi L200 in some regions, offers new features and incentives that will make people happy. Redesigned from the ground up, this sixth generation model prioritizes speed, reliability, and durability. Debuting on a redesigned platform that is much roomier than previous versions, the Triton marks a new era for the model line. Built on an innovative ladder frame that uses high tensile strength steel for increased strength, reliability, and durability, this innovative design expands interior space, making the cabin feel more spacious and inviting to passengers. This also gives the impression of a more sturdy and active building. Design. Another interesting feature of the Mitsubishi L200 is its modern and eye-catching design. The car's fashionable exterior and attractive decoration will attract attention wherever it travels. The new Triton/L200 retains many of Mitsubishi's signature traits, but is sturdier and boxier looking than before. A larger grille takes center stage on the front fascia, with split headlights and a more subtle look to Mitsubishi's dynamic shield that serves as the frame. The most expensive model gets a black body color and grille instead of chrome details. Both pickups look similar to the Nissan Navara in terms of their greenhouse-inspired looks and more sculpted lines over the fenders. The LED taillights are larger and extend into the rear profile. Price and release. Until now, the official price for the 2025 Mitsubishi L200 Triton is not yet known because it has not been officially revealed. A look at the prices of the 2024 models can give us a clue about what to expect in 2025. Prices for the 2024 Mitsubishi Triton range from $43,690 for the base model GLX 4x2 dual cab OODA, to $63,840 for the most luxurious GLS 4x4 dual. Powertrain. The 2-liter engine on the Triton will make it suitable for a wide range of preferences and needs in terms of powertrains. The most basic model still has advanced turbocharged engine technology. Its power reaches 178 horsepower and 317 lb-ft of torque, making it a very powerful engine. If the engine is powerful enough, you can take it on road trips or light off-road adventures, as well as exploring metropolitan areas.